Oh, where is the food now? What is it, eh?
Why are you shouting?
Don't tell me I'm shouting! Don't tell me I'm shouting! Oh! Since when? Where's my food? It's coming! Where's my food? It's coming! Are you people bringing the food from Kawana mother?
Chinwe! What is wrong with you? Bring your father's food!
You want to come here?
The food is here!
I'm gonna bring you see!
Why are you making my sweetheart to shout like this? I don't like it.
Come back here. Now that you have managed to bring the food, why did you bring the wash your hands?
Papa, I cannot carry everything at once.
Will you stop talking to my sweetheart like that? What is wrong with you, this girl?
Agine,
sir,
train your daughter well.
I will train her.
Agine, train your daughter well.
I'm doing that. You are becoming too temperamental for my liking.
Let's not give up on her. Give it to me.
I will.
Tonight, train your daughter well.
I have not given up on my daughter.
No, let's not give up.
I cannot.
Don't say because no husband has come, therefore you should give up on her.
Bob, can you stop emphasizing on this husband?
Please eat your food.
Nothing, no food has entered this house this morning.
I don't know what's wrong with these children. They are misbehaving seriously. And I've been talking to Chinwe.
It's okay. Stop abusing her. At least she has brought the food.
Sorry, sir.
I should do shout. I beg. What is the meaning of this?
The exact replica of what you gave us for food
today. So it has reached the point where you now serve me empty plates for lunch.
I can never serve you empty plates. What you do now, you will either prepare me or one of my children for lunch.
Very good. In fact, you have even given me a very wonderful suggestion. Just go in there now and start cooking yourself and the children. Because I'm going to eat all of you now!